strange dream. My head hurts. I need to get this headache under control. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should... Maybe Martha and Dory are still up. We used to read together. I wish we still had the time. I wish we could find the time and money to travel. Doesn't seem to... I can't remember locking it. Martha already took care of all the circus stuff, which leaves me with the rest, as always. I think this was part of the old music box. Here's the key. Why was it in here? With Martha and Dory shows, we don't have time for weddings. I should look for Martha and Dory. What was that? An earthquake? I should clean that up later. Someone left the record player on.
Up the well we will go.
Dory and Martha, where are they? I am not looking forward to it. Martha really likes them. We have different tastes. I wonder if for once family night will actually happen. This was the first show they did together.
The shattering cold in your bones that remind
we get these all the time.
Of home. We all will fade away, so why not enjoy this? And with the sound of the shattering
Martha can never get enough of this track. maybe Dory's in her room. This is part of one of the old arcades. This one also doesn't work. Mr. Giraffe. She takes him everywhere. Dory! Costumes for the... I never like doing my homework. Took it home from the circus. It's old, but I'm fond of it. I need a coin to put in here. Dory's drawing book. It's locked. I need to search for the key. Why did she lock this? I think it's supposed to look creepy, but Dory and I love clowns. That's Super Sloth. She reads every issue. I wish she would take it more seriously, though. She's such a bright kid. I think this coin was for the old machine. Dory loves these, so I made one for her. Now, where did she put her marbles again? This should work. Favorite color. Bunch of plastic teeth. The circus saw quite a lot of America. Looks like a map. I need to open his mouth first. That giraffe is a key. How clever. What is going on? This has to be another dream. Wait, this can't be. This is right by the lake near the circus. Dory? Is that you? Dory and I come out here all the time.
Mommy! Daddy! I found a really, really big fly.
Sweetie, that's called a dragonfly.
Oh, be careful. They can breathe fire.
Don't be silly, Walter. You'll scare her.
Daddy. Dory, what are you doing out here? Wait for me. I'm not that fast. That's Agatha's card. She's good friends with Martha. There's the train we use to travel. Nowadays, the circus just stays here. I need a token to get into the funhouse. Where do I get it? Check fuse box. Well, maybe this one still works. Oh, it looks like they planned some renovations. I thought we were short on money. Well, let's see if we can turn the power on.
am Sohan. I can see your future. Come, see it too. I just need a token of appreciation.
Are these mine? Why did somebody wrap this? Sometimes Dory tries to catch up on some homework, but usually not for long. Oh, I need coins for this machine. My workbench. I wonder if I still got it. Out of order. Ghost train really freaks me out. Oh, it scares the shit out of me. Oh, this always breaks down, no matter what I do. Oh, I was always pretty good at this one. I must have changed hundreds of these over the years. I think this should be enough for a few rounds. Let's get this on the first. A few more points. Come on. Yes. Easy. Thank you. Something fell into the coin compartment. The turnstile should move now. Dory always drags me through here. I think she just really likes to scare me. Dory, enough playing around. Dory, I'm serious. That's enough. Where did she go? Wait, where did I go? Please wait, Dory. A train? A Dory's train. I don't remember putting a motor in. Fine, fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next? Wait! Dory! This must be a new addition to the funhouse. But why does it seem so familiar?